Type II restriction enzymes are the kind used for most molecular biology applications, such as gene cloning, DNA fragmentation, and analysis. They cleave DNA at fixed positions with respect to the recognition sequences. Over 3,500 type II enzymes have been characterized, recognizing over 350 different DNA sequences. Restriction enzymes are named for the microorganism from which they were originally purified. For example, HindI-3 was the third enzyme found in Haemophilus influenzae serotype D. Type II restriction enzymes vary widely in size, amino acid sequence, domain organization and subunit composition, cofactor requirements, and modes of action. They are loosely grouped into subtypes based on their enzymatic properties. The four most important subtypes are type 2P, 2S, 2C, and 2T. Type 2P enzymes account for over 90% of the enzymes used in molecular biology. They recognize symmetric or palindromic sequences, 4 to 8 base pairs in length, and generally cleave within that sequence. The subunit composition of type 2P enzymes depends on the length of the enzyme's recognition sequence. Enzymes that recognize short, 4 base pair sequences act as monomers, comprising single protein chains, while enzymes that recognize longer, 6 to 8 base pair sequences, typically act as homodimers, comprising 2 identical protein chains. Still other type 2P enzymes act as dimers of dimers, or homotetramers. These latter bind to and cleave 2 or more recognition sequences at once. Upon cleavage, some type 2P enzymes leave single-stranded overhangs, while others leave blunt ends. In contrast to type 2P enzymes, in which the amino acids that catalyze cleavage and those that recognize the DNA are integrated into a single protein domain, the larger type 2S enzymes, amino acids, are partitioned into 2 separate domains, linked by a short polypeptide connector. Due to this separation, the catalytic domain is positioned to one side of and several base pairs away from the sequence bound by the recognition domain, causing cleavage to be shifted to one side of the sequence. Type 2S enzymes generally bind to DNA's monomers and recognize asymmetric sequences, but cleave as dimers. In type 2C enzymes, restriction and modification activities are combined into a composite enzyme with 3 domains, one for cleavage, one for methylation, and a third for sequence recognition. Type 2C enzymes also cleave outside of the recognition sequences. Type 2T enzymes, in contrast to the previous 3 subtypes, use 2 different catalytic sites for cleavage, each specific for one particular DNA strand. Disruption of either catalytic site results in the creation of a DNA nicking enzyme that cleaves only one DNA strand. For more information about restriction endonucleases, visit www.nebrestrictionenzymes.com or go to Rebase, the restriction enzyme database, at rebase.neb.com.